Engine oil plays a vital role in the performance of your vehicle's engine. But before selecting the right oil for your vehicle, it's essential to know the different types of oils and what they can do for your vehicle. Engine oil is a lubricant that reduces friction within the dozens of moving parts inside an engine. It also absorbs the heat generated by that friction and helps the engine run at optimal operating temperatures. Whenever purchasing an engine oil or going in for an oil change in your vehicle, it's essential to know what is the grade of oil being used. Now, you would have noticed an engine oil can printed with a combination of letters and numbers like this: 10W40 or 5W40 and many more. That combination is the viscosity index of that engine oil, and it's important to know what that represents. That combination indicates the rate at which oil will flow. The numbers before the W denotes flow rate at minus 17.8 degrees Celsius. The numbers after the W denote flow rate at 100 degrees Celsius. W stands for winter. So a 5W40 rated oil means it's better for winter conditions than a 10W30, as it won't thicken as easily as the 10W30 in the same conditions. On the other end, in peak summers, the 10W30 oil will thin out much faster than, say, a 10W40 oil. So choose your engine oil accordingly. If you live up in the north where the winters are more severe, remember to choose an engine oil with a lower viscosity index. But if you live in a hot region, especially in summers, choose an engine oil with a viscosity index of, say, 5W40. For most Indian conditions, a 5W40 engine oil works across a range of operating temperatures. So now that you know which oil to choose, get yourself the right one.
Thanks for watching our DIY videos. To know more, watch and follow our Total India Facebook page.